Hi, I'm Veronica Wasek, and I help Shopify sellers to set up, organize, and streamline their financial systems, whether you're looking for DIY, done with you, or done for you integrations and bookkeeping. In this video, I'll share what Shopify sellers should know before integrating Shopify and QuickBooks Online. You may be a new Shopify seller, or your Shopify business is taking off and you're probably looking for a way to sync QuickBooks Online to Shopify so that you can save time on your bookkeeping. You're probably looking at the Shopify apps and seeing an overabundance of connector apps. But did you know that not all integrations are the same? And in fact, you should be careful because the wrong integration may end up messing up your books. Let's take a look at two major ways to integrate Shopify and QuickBooks Online. The first way is to bring detailed transactions into QuickBooks. Most integration apps will record individual sales receipts or invoices for every sale that you make. But that can be a problem because as your volume increases, your books become cluttered and the performance of your QuickBooks file will slow down. Shopify sellers also face a particular challenge because there's not a workable process to reconcile individual sales receipts to net deposits received from payment processors. In other words, let's say that you had 100 orders in day one and 200 orders the next day. That means that you would now have 300 individual sales receipts in your QuickBooks file. On day four, you receive a net deposit from Shopify. Well, how do you know how to apply a net deposit to hundreds of individual sales receipts? Which sales receipts go with which deposit? It's too time consuming to attempt to figure it out. And to further complicate matters, if you have multiple payment processors, you would have net deposits from each payment processor, and you would have no way of knowing which sales receipts go with the deposits that you receive from your payment processors. Needless to say, I don't recommend these integration apps. The second way to integrate Shopify and QuickBooks Online is to use an app such as A2X to bring over summarized transactions into QuickBooks Online from Shopify. A2X records one summarized entry per day for each payment processor, and it also makes it easy to reconcile payments received from Shopify payments. For other payment processors, you can use my clearing account method to record payouts against sales made for each payment processor. A2X is my go-to app for integrating Shopify and QuickBooks Online. I'll go ahead and link A2X for you in the description and share a discount code with you. If you'd like to learn more about A2X, I'll link a couple of videos for you in the description, and I'll also link my video showing my clearing account process for recording payment processor payouts. Let me know in the comments if you're using A2X or another integration app, and let me know how it's working for you. If you need help setting up your Shopify to QuickBooks Online integration, my team and I specialize in helping Shopify sellers just like you to set up and streamline their Shopify to QuickBooks Online integrations. To learn more about my services, check the description below to see if we might be a good fit for working together. I'm Veronica Wasek. Make sure to subscribe to my channel, ring the bell, and give me a like. And also check the description below for all of my free resources, including my free Shopify bookkeeping blueprint and the link to join my Facebook community. I'll see you next time.